Everything I play is open source, so you can do whatever you want with it.